I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious, if I do say so.
In the road!
This other time...
Yeah.
got you. Now, Sean.
Get this tractor off of me! Please, help me, please!
Stitch you up.
It almost got me, man. They tried to save me.
I know, son.
Hey there! You friendly? Truck's run out of gas. Fuck!
We're trapped!
You okay?
Just great, thanks.
As the unknown force continues to spread unchecked, the estimated death toll continues to skyrocket. WABE urges you to stay indoors and avoid any contact with individuals you suspect may have been exposed.
The station is okay.
In the event of a full... My producer's telling me we have to get off the air.
Steve...
God bless you all.
Sick.
saw me.
They're closing in.
Wait for it. I'll wait for him to get closer.
Nice.
Thanks for having my back.
For sure. Dude, where'd your weapon go?
Into that ice pig-sized hole.
Holy shit. Rad.
It's just 2 seconds, just one bullet, and I can be with my family, and it'll all be fine.
Miss.
Back up, please! Whoa!
Whoa, take it easy. We just want to help.
You can't.
Miss, just relax now. You need to think this through. We'll find you a doctor. It'll be okay. Let's all just...
No, no, no!
Let's get out of here. Thank you so much. I know how terrible this must be.
We can't watch this. Let's go.
We can't go yet.
What? Why not?
Because somebody needs to pick up the gun. Can't leave it. You two go on.
Okay.
You sure?
Yeah. God bless you, all right?
God bless you too.
Jesus. just
eat. As far as I can tell, that's all I care about.
And if one gets you,
they eat you. And whatever's left comes back as one of them.
How the fuck?
Thank you. What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost.
Come on, do something!
Please! Get me out of this!
Lee, do something! Why would somebody do this?
There's gotta be another way.
So much blood.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Come on, we gotta go, now!
No! No, don't leave me!
Damn it, Lee!
I'm sorry.
No! We can't leave Mr. Parker like that! Give me the gun! Give it to me!
Damn it,
Travis!
Let go!
You go!
Gun!
Oh, God.
Grab the kid and keep moving.
Come on, move!
You can't leave me like this. Please get me out.
We gotta move!
What about the other kid? You okay?
Yeah. Thanks.
Push it off! I don't want to hit you!
Thanks.
No problem. We gotta watch each other's backs, right?
You okay?
Yeah, thanks.
You got in mind, but,
God damn it!
Not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
Screw this.
Y'all wave them guns like you're looking to die. Don't need to go looking for death. It's already...
shit! What the hell'd you do that for? We had a deal with them.
Georgia.
Dad, you can't get... Easy.
Oh, God.
Dad? No. Dad, come on. Dad! Oh, God. He stopped breathing. I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead. Somebody help me. God damn it, Lee. I need you. Please help me. Come on, Dad. Come on. Wake up. Wake up.
You're right, Kitty. Let's get this
you
over.
You fucking monsters! Both of you!
I don't want to see.
I'm sorry, Lily.
No.
It's the only way.
Get off me! Don't do this! No! No! Let go of me! No! Please! No! No!
God help us.
Come on! This has happened.
You're useless, Lee!
It had to be done.
I'm sorry.
Lee!
Is he breathing at all?
No. No, I don't think so.
Okay, let me take over. Keep checking his pulse.
Are you stupid? He's gonna turn! Oh. You're putting all of us at risk, you son
Three.
Of a bitch!
You're fucking worthless, Lee.
It had to be done.
You don't know that!
Yes, I do, Lee. And so do you. I was counting on you, man.
Do it, Dan. I know you can. I seen you do it. Just like you killed that woman in the camp.
Oh!
Don't! Andy, wait! It's over! Back here and fight me like a man, Lee! Lee!
They're getting in!
Lee!
Let's go.
Still clear. Let's hustle.
Easy.
You people think this is a fucking joke?
We have more supplies. We can keep the deal going.
Too late, shithead! We ain't giving second chances.
It was a mix-up. We'll make it worth your while.
I'm
listening.
What the fuck?
You son of a bitch! Well, I suppose we ought to hash out some terms then.
I don't like no hands.
Man, shut up, bro!
Christ!
Oh, shit!
All right, I've had enough of this shit. Drew, take these motherfuckers!
Christ!
Oh, shit!
Problem?
Ben!
No!
Jesus!
Okay. You're not gonna like this.
Suppose we ought to look him over.
Yeah. I don't think this guy came back.
Christ.
You're an asshole, you know? You just say shit and then stand there. What do you know about a dead son? Nothing! Now, get the fuck out of here!
Hey! Damn it, can he open this door?
No, God. Cat, gotcha. She couldn't. Oh, fuck.
You're his dad. You gotta do this. Just put an end to it, man. It'll be okay. It'll be okay. Things are... What the?
No!
Ben, take Clementine into the train. Go. It'll be fine. Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it. You're his dad. You gotta do this. Just put an end to it, man.
I can't. Let's just go.
Let's go.
Behind you!
Too close, don't you think?
Ed!
No, Ben! Help her! God damn it!
There's no time! We gotta go! Now!
I'll be fine!
Just go! Can't get it off.
Okay, that is not cool.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, honey. It's just the smell.
Are you sure you're...
I said I'm fine, okay?
Someone should put him out of his misery. I'm sorry.
We should bury him.
I'll take care of it.
Where are you going? I thought we were gonna take care of this.
I'm sorry, man. I just can't handle it. You coming? I'll see you when you're done.
Where's Kenny?
Lee, what's going on up there?
There's a dead boy up there. Looks like he was hiding out up there and starved.
Oh my god. Dead? Like dead? Or... And you just left him up there with Kenny? You couldn't bring yourself to kill him. Least you can do is give him a proper burial.
Do what's right for him. Send him on his way.
We should bury him.
I'll take care of it. I'm sorry.
We should bury him.
I'll take care of it. Some kind of warning? Who do something like this? You can't fix it?
What the hell is that?
A fate worse than death. Using walkers like scarecrows. What sick bastard did this? This barricade does a good job of making me not want to go any further.
No children, no elderly, no one with an advanced medical condition. Basically, no one who might be a burden on the community. Crawford's all about the survival of the fittest. That's how they survived, while the rest of the world went to shit around them.
Jesus Christ.
Well, just the opposite, when you think about it.
What exactly did Crawford do with all these burdens? What happened to them?
Well, you met some of them already.
Fuck me.
Yeah, anyone who got sick, anyone too old, anyone they figured wasn't strong enough to survive. To them, those people were just mouths to feed, a drain on their precious resources.
Come on!
Come on, man. One good jump.
Use that to pry it open.
Could be the way out. There's no way I could take on all of those things by myself. Saved the last one for himself. You deserve better, old man.
Thank you.
Can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. Think, Vernon. What do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here right under their feet?
Damn it. You're right. I'm sorry, friend. Can't take the risk.
I told you he's lying. He is one of them. Kill him before he kills us!
Okay, Kitty, let's do this quiet. No shooting unless there's no other choice.
Right behind you.
Gonna tell you again. What the fuck? What the fuck? Put your hands over your head and get down on the ground. Get down on the ground or we'll put you down. Do it now. What the fuck? Nice to see you. Molly? Molly!
What?
I think you got him.
One more!
He's wearing medical scrubs. Some kind of scientist or doctor, maybe?
Yeah, well, he ain't shit now. Come on!
on, what are you, chicken? Jump!
I can't. It's too far.
Little help here!
Of us. Don't we get a second?
Ah! Omid?
Clementine! Clementine!
Jesus fucking Christ!
Where the hell is Clementine? Clementine!
Omid?
Clementine! Clementine!
You made it back!
Told you I would, didn't I?
Did you find my parents?
Clementine, what happened here?
One of those things tried to get upstairs. I stopped it. But what about my...
Upstairs? Homid!
You did good, kiddo. Real good.
Are you crazy? What are you doing out here? It ain't safe.
Lee, where's Clementine? She's not in her room.
Vernon ain't in the house either. What the hell is going on?
Whose blood is that?
It's his. Look at his arm. He's been bitten. He's bitten!
Oh my God.
No way. No. No fucking way.
There's no time to worry about me. Clementine's gone. Watch out!
That man. Oh, jeez.
Shut the fuck up, man.
Everything okay up there?
I think I just peed myself.
So yes, then.
Lee, what the fuck, pal? Get up! Get up!
I can't move! God damn, I'm stuck!
I can't come back down for you. You're gonna have to pull yourself up.
Jesus. Gotta get up.
Oh!
Ah! Oh shit.
Fuck! No! No! Ah! Huh?
It's
goddamn arms off! Come on! Help! They're strong as shit!
What are you doing? Cut them off! Chop their damn arms off!
Opening, we go for it. How many bullets y'all have?
Three.
Five.
Four.
Two. Y'all know where to aim.
Get ready.
My fucking mouth.
Ow! I'm okay! I'm okay! Just get me out of here! I just slipped. Ow!
Are you okay?
What the fuck happened, Ben?
I'm sorry. Just get me up. My legs hurt, I think.
We're gonna get your ass up.
Really? I thought you...
Fucking hell.
What is it? I'm okay. I'm okay.
We can get you up. We can,
Ow! Oh, God!
If he'd be quiet, then maybe. But Kenny, this is fucking serious. He could die just by moving him wrong.
I won't move!
Ben! Fuck!
Fuck! Oh God, don't let them get to me!
You have any bullets left? This has only got one left in it.
I'm out.
Shit. Get the fuck out of here.
What?
Go back. She needs you, Lee.
Kenny!
This is not a discussion!
Hell no, man! I'm not leaving!
What did I just say?
Let's get Ben and get out of here!
Fuck, Kenny!
Lee,
Lee, it's okay.
Katja wouldn't want this. Damn it, Ken!
Yeah, she would. I either save the kid or I get to see her. Either way. Now get back up there.
Go get that girl. Back, you sons of bitches!
Yeah, damn it, Kenny!
God damn it!
Oh, fuck! Kenny, please!
What are you doing?
Get her, Ken!
Can't you fit all that shit and not do something now? Come on, reach!
Gotcha, hun!
Save her!
Go, go, go!
Do you fucking hear me?
Get Kenny! Jump up here, Ken, I'll grab you!
Get the fuck off me!
No!
Go!
Where'd he go?
He's dead.
Maybe he's not.
He went down there for you.
I know he did. He...
Just go nice and slow.
Almost there. It's an easy crossing.
Good.
Fuck!
you so much, Tess. You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly. She wouldn't hurt a fly. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
No.
I'm sorry.
He would have come back.
That's right, sweet pea.
I'm sorry.
Shh. It's okay.
He could come back.
It's okay, sweet pea. We're leaving.
Good. I'm sorry.
Shh. It's okay.
Son of a
bitch! Just go away! Die!
You look horrible.
That's what he said. Jesus. Don't look in there.
No, I know.
Your nose.
Oh no.
get you cleaned up as soon as we can.
Not soon enough. Are you done?
A little more. I want to be sure. Just a little more.
So gross.
There. That should do it.
I hope so.
Kill it!
Turn.
I don't want you to have to do that. Save the bullet. I'm not going anywhere. You have to always think about what you might need later. It's like with Larry, honey. He was going one way or another, but at that moment I couldn't do more violence. You have to be careful about that. It'll consume you.
I'll go. I'll leave you. I'll go as fast as I can.
And as safe as you can. Always be safe. Find Omid and Krista. They're probably looking for us right now. Stay on high ground. Don't go too far. You'll find them. They'll take good care of you. Clem. And always keep moving. You're gonna want to find some place like the motor inn, but that's just not safe.
Why not?
Those places are just targets. Move as much as you can. And also,
what is it?
No, don't worry. All right. I'll miss you.
Me too.
Position now. I'd give anything for you not to be. But you just have to point it at me. Close your eyes and be thankful you never have to see me as one of them. You can do it. I know you can.
Okay, Lee. I can do it. I can.
It's gonna stay bad out there. Until it gets better. But it will. One day. Until then, though, don't trust anyone. You have so much more growing up to do. People will see how small you are and try to take advantage of you. Try to get you to do things you shouldn't.
I won't let them.
Good. Keep that hair short.
I will. I'll cut it myself.
Great. Good. And also,
what is it?